So it's Tommy Holgate here for getcomedy.com. We all like to dance. They're dancing over there. We're being encouraged to join in, so let's do it.
Some people, when they dance at discos, and getting out of discos and dancing in raves and things, go into a trance-like state.
Now with the turn.
Apparently we all dance for certain reasons. She's a science doctor, the doctor of dance. And what he does is he tells us why we dance and what different dances mean. We're going to find out exactly what they mean right now.
We go, well, I'm a reader in psychology.
Reader in psychology.
At the University of Hertfordshire.
It's all like disco dancing.
Disco dancing served an evolutionary function.
What would that say about a male, is it?
Well, it's not about the actual move, it's not about the style of dancing you do, whether it's disco dancing or African dancing or any of those sort of dancing.
Okay, yeah.
What it's all about is how you express those movements. And what we find is men with low levels of testosterone tend to dance in a kind of small, fairly
simple
way. Your confidence in your dancing ability also has an impact on how you dance. What we know is very young boys, about 14-year-olds, have very low levels of dance confidence, and they make very small dance movements when they're dancing. We've done a survey of over 14,000 people, and we've charted the dancing styles of that number of people across the lifespan. And what if our young boys dance in a small way, very unconfident? As boys get a bit bigger, they do a bit larger movements, we're larger and larger, yeah. And they get about 18, 19, they're doing it, yeah, I'm all right, yeah. Bit bigger, you know, I'm jacking out, great, yeah, like me. Go up to 25, it's a bit better, yeah, 25, 30, 35. What happens? Yeah, I'm really confident. 35-year-old, yeah, I'm all right, mate. And suddenly, 40-year-old men dance a bit like this. They almost dance like they're dancing on their own in a disco. And they're not coordinated with the music. The top half of their body isn't coordinated with the bottom half of their body. And they're all over the place. And this is called dad dancing. But men with higher levels of testosterone, this is prenatal testosterone, dance in a more kind of complex way.
I see.
Two, three, a four, and hover. And now, a slap and clap. Now this time we do a mashed potato, mashed potato. When you dance, it makes you feel fantastic! Because what we found in the lab is that when you dance in an improvised way, you can think of many more answers to those open kinds of questions.
So, Volta.
Now back to the topic. Okay, who wants to come and learn?
Anyone like to dance? You like to dance? The science of dance, the science being, the formula being, man and woman plus dance equals happiness and success.